Here at BioIVT, we're excited about the future. We see a lot of activity and research happening around disease models, around organ modeling, and in vitro systems and biospecimens. We see that as an exciting place for us to be, to bring that to our customers, our partners, our researchers, to help them improve their process, to help speed up drug development, to help them bring safer medicines to market.
We here at BioIVT have been isolating hepatocytes and other liver-centric cells for over 25 years now. We are isolating the hepatic cells so that researchers around the world can use them in their drug discovery and development.
The cornerstone of our hepatocyte business is really around cryopreservation. We were the first to really bring that to market, to develop the right techniques, and then we were able to modify, improve, and evolve the cryopreservation system to be able to provide different types of products that other companies just aren't able to provide.
The cryopreservation technology also allows our customers to use the same batch of cells over many different days, over many months and years. This allows continuity in their data, as well as consistency from day-to-day preps. All batches manufactured at BioIVT are subject to B, M, and E testing, B for beginning, M for middle, and E for end. So every batch that is manufactured, the B, M, and E samples are sent to our independent QC group, where they are tested, and the data that is generated from that testing is what is listed on the certificate of analysis. That certificate of analysis is what our customers see so that they can make the best choices for the lots that meet their needs.
We have over 300 catalog standard products that we offer. In addition, we have 1,000 or more customized products, and those custom products are specific to what a customer's requirements might be. It could be a different species, it could be a different fill volume, it could be a different perspective that they're looking at for a product.
We work with many drug companies, pharmaceutical companies developing therapies, and we help them by applying our expertise and our know-how of liver cells and liver models so that they can avoid problems as they develop these potential therapies.
The research community relies on BioIVT as its trusted partner for hepatic cells. Our large lot sizes, our donor diversity, our expertise, as well as our technological advancement over the last 25 years. I help researchers identify among the wide array of available human donors, those best suited to answer their research questions. Those characteristics might involve metabolic function, might involve their ability to plate, might involve genetic questions that we can answer through genotyping.
One of BioIVT's unique strengths is our storage capacity. We can hold over 700,000 vials in our inventory locations around the world. This means our researchers can get the cells that they need quickly and whenever they're ready for them. Since 1996, BioIVT has done over 5,000 batches of cryopreserved hepatocytes, including 1,500 batches of individual donor human hepatocytes. This is what gives us a very large inventory and makes us a trusted partner for our customers.
We view our relationship with the customers as a collaboration. In fact, we have many publications, both as a co-authorship or through acknowledgement to help the research community. So the best part of my job is to be able to work with the researchers to find the right solutions for their needs. Each project is very unique and needs a very in-depth approach to be able to find the right products. For example, is it for metabolism? Is it for induction? Is it for disease states?
Many people ask, what's the secret to our success? How do we do what we do so well? And it comes down to people, the right expertise, and the right teams that work together to bring our products to the market, to our customers. We're extremely proud of what we do and how we help researchers accomplish their goals.